We are done.
You're none too fond of strangers here, are you?
People like you stick out.
Meaning, I best watch it?
Mm-hmm. Wise.
All ears. What?
I checked stability. The link on your end clear?
Mm-hmm. Seems so.
So.
Get out of here before I take you out!
What the hell? This isn't college. You have to think.
They are my people. Talk with them.
You, V?
Know the way in? Was told you would.
Yeah. Garage in the back.
But shh, quietly, yeah?
Anything interesting happen over there?
Since we are here, all quiet.
No one in? No one out?
Well, they went out for supplies once.
Why do you wait?
Just taking in the sights.
Fuck you, but I'm all jittery and shit. Everything pisses me off.
So own it. Being an asshole. Ah! Fucking shit.
Go! her to the wall!
Years ago.
Now it is not. Animals fix their eyes.
Wait, who is that?
Who you think? The runner we want try to invade you. With the extra eyes we give you, it is fine for now.
So, he knows I'm here.
Before I do it, and this one I can just pound into the ground.
Yep, exactly.
I think I know where you're hiding.
Just...
man's in sight.
Flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
God, push down. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Probably not pick a fight with the watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him out. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass through elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side.
Show yourself if you got the balls.
You will stay unseen. Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot. Access to their data. Clear? You must first.
Proceed.
Whoa. Hey. Easy. Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection. Let's go. Any deal?
Okay, no more fucking...
Bryce Mosley, Netwatch Special Agent. Can we talk? Had a specter on you, did? No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
Not interested. Not a money job for me. Just need an in with Mama Brigitte. Voodoo chef.
Brigitte and her lapdog T-Neptune have been frozen several days now, ever since we shrouded their subnet with ice.
And you? Well, you were sent here to free them. Do you know why they didn't tell you everything? Because you're a Ranyan. That's what they call outsiders brought in for special jobs, floor rags. When you're no longer needed, they chuck you. A fate for all Ranyans.
think I'll just stick to my plan.
Hey, V, you all right?
Oh, what happened?
The net pig was right. Voodoos were blowing smoke. Soon as you gave them access to the Netwatch web, they roasted all the agents. And you.
Then why is my brain not a pile of hot goo?
You know, you finally grew a pair, toughed it out.
Think the Voodoos freed Brigitte?
Seems that was their plan. Worked thanks to you, I'd say. After the Voodoos turned you into a fucking kamikaze drone. Who'd take a job from us spooky-ass voodoo boys? Placide took you for pathetic gutter trash, someone who no one's ever gonna come looking for.
So what? I should spill the truth?
No. We take this to Brigitte. Saved her sorry ass, after all. Wouldn't mind a quick word with Placide, too. Shouldn't let this lie. Head to Batty's. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Fuck! Les vivants! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
Ratatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatatat ne mi se pa jete. Yes, time no man, pou chè kop yo mi. Sou si mi rache formal, sou tou yo pa wè mi twist fam. Yo sa foutu bon selektor, si spa mi wè, si se sa bien twist, se mal wè, sa
wè. Pa gen ken fason li te kase viv.
Placide, where is the bastard?
Up this day.
Placide, representant ou vivant, li ap vini an wò.
How you manage this?
You set me up!
You bâtard sale!
Assez! Quittez-nous!
Mais où t'es où?
Yes, but I also saw his scans. He is no Ragnon. Voyez Pep Noir en bas. We are not safe here.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placide, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
Should have thought about that before you tried to kill me.
If I was here, the chip would never be in danger. If it is in good condition, we offer you a fair price. Perhaps more for the emotional toll.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Then, after you.